It was in here for the most part. It's like, where do I get the keys to open this door? Oh, and while we were away, I found my dad's secret porno stash. For Sam, somebody made her a mixtape. Oh shit.
It's weird hanging out with girls. Daniel was around ever since I was little, and other girls? I don't know. But being around Lonnie is like instantly just right. I gave her the grand Psycho House tour and took my revenge on Super Nintendo. And it was like, I don't know. I finally found someone I feel normal around. I drove her home and she gave me this tape and said, "You have got to listen to this." I haven't stopped playing it since.
I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna look it up on the internet. Carter, no service. There's a Wi-Fi cabin.
Lonnie brought her hair dye over today. She said, I need to fix these roots. Think you could help? Dyeing hair is weirdly intimate. I don't know if I've touched someone else's scalp before. That's pretty intimate, right? It felt intimate. We looked in the mirror together after, and I expected her to say something about how it looked crappy or good or whatever. But that's when she said, you're so beautiful. And she was looking at me. Right in that moment, I wanted to say something, but I waited, and the moment was gone.
What?